Hi, I'm Jonathan with Packfitter USA, and today we'll be talking about the PL-221 top and bottom labeler with optional side belts. A brief overview on the machine, we'll be talking about the in-feed conveyor and the exit conveyor. It is a split belt system. Your top label head with optional hot stamp printer. The side belts, which are optional on this machine. Your bottom label head. The HMI, which controls the machine. The control box, the electronics that are inside, as well as the frame and how to adjust it properly. When you put your PL-221 in line, it's important to adjust your leveling pads so that everything on the machine is level. The next thing you'll want to do is raise it up to the proper line height. To do that, you're going to loosen the four number six Allen bolts on each leg. Once those are loose, you can then lift the machine up, tighten those bolts down to ensure that everything is adjusted properly. One of the most important things on your new Packleader machine is the power requirement. This machine is currently set up for 110. We do have an optional 220 voltage that we can set up. It's important that you've got a dedicated outlet to ensure optimal efficiency for your machine. All right, inside the PL-221 control box, we've got your power on, the e-stop, the HMI, two VFDs, one to control the conveyors, and then one to control the side belts. You do have your stepper drives. One controls label head A, the other label head B. Your transformer, which takes 110 to 220, or you can bring 220 into the machine if we set it up that way. You've got a PLC, one for each head. You've got your fuses, your EMF filter, two PCB boards, one for the top, one for the bottom, and then your power supply.